Hey people, what is up? Well, this is going to be a video response to some tags. And I say some tags because more than one person tagged me. So I'm going to tag some people. How it works is I'm going to give five under 500 subscribers channels and five over 500 subscribers channels. Now, I don't originally or know where the concept originally started from. I do know where I first heard about it, and that was my boy Sin. He tagged me in the video, and you know, several other people after that, and to everybody that tagged me and mentioned my channel as one of the 500 or over 500 channels, thank you all. I really do appreciate it, man. That's awesome. So I got some things here. And I'm going to give you the channels. Of course, I'll try to put the links down there. I'll get to it. If not, y'all do know how to type, right? Okay. So let's get into it. First channel, and by the way, these channels, if you've been around my channel for some time, you probably heard most of these names. These are personal friends of mine. Some of them I've known for a long time. Some of them I've just met, but they're all cool people. First of all, my boy, Shane of Ruins. Okay, now Shane had another channel previously. This is his newest one. He needs to get them subscribers back, but it had, you know, X's. It had X, little X, big X, or something like that. But it was multiple X's. This one just has the X and the X at the end. Single X's, you know, surrounding his name, Shane of Ruins. He's a good dude. I've known him for quite a while now. We've done some trades, this and that and the other, and you know, he's one of the people that go way back with me, so y'all need to go get over there and check out his channel. Good guy. Next up, this is, by the way, under 500. 5 under 500. That's how we're starting. Next up, my boy Game Trailer Guru. Now, I've not known him for a real long time, but in the short time that I have known him, he's cool as hell, man. Made me some custom shit. You know that intro that I use sometimes with the black liquid, you know, just liquidous, whatever you want to call it, and stuff like that. He made that for me. And so he's just a real cool cat, man. Go over there, y'all. He got some videos up, too. Go check out his channel. Next up, my man Teddy Boy 2. He and I share several specific things in common, martial arts being one of them, and he's just a real supportive, real good dude. And we, you know, I have not known him a whole long time yet either, but in the short time that I have, nothing but positive, y'all. Got some good videos up, got some real cool knives and, you know, stuff like that. So go check him out. All these channels I'm telling you about, like I said, they're personal friends of mine, and if you like me, then, you know, you may like their channel, so it's worth a look, right? Next up, my girl, Hemp Seed Addict. She's funny. She has a sense of humor about her that cracks me up. I really do enjoy talking to her. There was one specific little conversation we had a while back that, man, I was just bawling. I was rolling on the floor, laughing. I mean, actually. No, she's a cool chick, though. Go check out her channel. Got some cool videos. You knew that was coming. And why the hell, guys, I take it as a personal insult that he has under 500 subscribers. Okay? I'm getting over 500 views on most of my videos. That means y'all need to go over there and check him out. If I'm getting 1,000 views on the videos, on this video, he needs to get 1,000 subscribers. You know what I'm saying? This is my man. My man's in them. This right here, I mean, he's a very close personal friend of mine. He's my brother. The closest possible thing you could get. And, you know, besides blood, you know, might as well be. It's my brother right here. Y'all go over there and y'all show him some love because I said so. Do it as a personal favor. And plus, he got some badass knives and some videos on them. Good stuff. Over 500 now. My boy Blood and Flowers. What else can I say? We were separated at birth. Motherfucker's crazy. You know, talking about random box and clams and tacos and this and that and the other. Pretty much the same shit you hear on this channel, you'll hear on his channel. If you like me, you like the content, you like the crazy shit that I say. Previous to me, I thought I was the wildest, craziest one on YouTube. The shit I said or say, I thought I was the only motherfucker that would say that shit. My man's just hilarious. I love his, you know, when he goes into a ramble, it's just epic. Next up, you know it, my man Vance Rhodes. Real good guy, just real supportive of me, just a personal friend. You know, he's been with me for a bit now. We've done some trades, and he's just a real good guy. Concern, you know, he shows concern, he shows love. And, brother, you might as well be Blood, too. So, go check him out, y'all. And, oh, and he's got some badass knives. He's got, I know, because I've traded him some of my badass knives for his badass knives, you know. He's got a collection. You check out some of his blades. Next up, that's right, another brother from another mother. On the Edge, 7 Deuce. Big B. My man got a sick knife collection. Got some beautiful guns. And, you know, he just got some great videos out there. And he's just a real dude. Don't really worry about who he's going to piss off. He just does what he does. And I really do, you know, think y'all should go check out his channel. I think my man needs some more subscribers, too. All these people. Whatever they got ain't enough. Ah. Whoops. Fuck up. Just disregard that. We'll talk more about that in a minute. This right here is another personal friend of mine. And, you know, he lives close to me. We've met a few times. Hugo 2X. A fellow flashlight, or flashaholic, I guess you could say. The CPF Candle Power Forum meet, if you watch my videos on that. That's where we met before. And one of my videos on that, you hear him narrating, you know, when he stole my camera and went around recording. So, brother, we need to get together some more. You know, me, you, and Sin need to hang out more. But yeah, Hugo 2X, great, great channel for if you like flashlights, if you like some gun stuff. You got some guns, blades, pretty much the shit we're all into. But, he's just a personal friend of mine. Good dude. Go check him out. And I'm pretty sure you already knew that she was coming, or that this was coming, that I made her come, that I wrote her down on a, yeah, Valerie, what's up, girl? How you doing? You like the tongue that I got licking you? Licking your eye? But, Valerie Ann Lee, what else can I say about Valerie Ann? Except, I want to stick my, or I want to shout her channel out, and that's my girl, y'all. If you want to go over there and check out her channel, I think you'll find that she's very desirable. I mean, what else can I say? Anybody that's paid attention to my channel for the past, I don't know, couple months or three, you know how I feel about Valerie Ann. So go check her out. All right, y'all. So there it is. My 5 over, 5 under. I like to be under her, but either way, enough of that digressing and all this and that and the other. I'm going to try to keep this one under 10 minutes, and I think I might be successful in doing that, which I don't do often. I offend often. I'm going to talk to y'all later, live short. Stay sharp.